Hello, London. What did I want to say today? I wanted to tell you something. Oh yeah. Hi. That was it. I didn't actually have anything important to say. Ooh. The queue is closed. Can we open the song list? And just take some requests. Hey Jade, what's up? Good to see you. Mister. Let's just open up some requests and you can just request whatever. I just don't know what to play right now. Oh, let's do this one. I'm picking my warm-up songs. I usually pick something I haven't played in like a long, long time to warm up. So, you know, we're gonna do that. We're gonna pick a couple of warm-up songs. I hope you're having a good day, everyone. I'm having an okay day. Was working and now I'm not working. and yeah. Ooh. Now I am doing stream with music. And I love it. I love streaming music. And I love being here with you. Wi-Fi randomly dying? No, that's not good. That's not good at all. I hope it sorts out.
Today, looking for a strand to climb, looking for a little home. Baby said he wouldn't stay, wouldn't put his lips to mine, but I failed to kiss and I failed to go. I said, oh, honey, I don't feel so good, don't feel justified. Come on, put a little love here in my boy. He said it's all in your head, and I said so is everything, but he didn't get it. I thought he was a man, but he was just a little boy. Hunger hurts, and I want him so bad, oh, with kids. 'Cause I know I'm a mess, and he don't want to clean up. I got a phone, 'cause these hands are too shaky to hold. Hunger hurts with sobbing words when it costs too much to love. Oh, hunger hurts, but I want him so bad. Oh, it kills, 'cause I know I'm a mess and he don't want to clean up. ain't got a fold, cause these hands are too shaky to hold. Hunger hurts, hurts, but starving works when it costs too much to love. Starving.
Desk is not touching the camera. No, it's not. It is not touching the camera. That is very wrong. No, it's just there's things like the microphone actually just vibrates. Everything shakes? I mean, I don't know what the hell would be shaking. Oh, it is shaking. Should be better now. Yeah, it was my work laptop was leaning against the shelf, apparently. I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh, hunger hurt. But I want him so bad. I could kill, cause I know I'm a mess, and he don't wanna clean up. I got a fold, I got a fold, cause these hands are too shaky to hold. I got a fold, cause these hands are too shaky to hold. Oh.
All right, maybe this was better. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out how to make the...
Am I recording? Yes, I'm recording. I'm trying to figure out how to make the voice and the piano be more not messed up. To be more in line with each other. You know. Volume wise, mix wise, I don't know. I can never get my mix the way I wanted, so you know, it is what it is. Thank you.
Didn't anybody see? We got a war to fight. Never found a way. Regardless of what they say, how can it feel? It's wrong. From this moment, how can it feel? It's wrong. Stone in the morning light. No more can I say. Frozen to myself, and got nobody on my side, and surely that ain't. Surely that ain't right. Can't anybody see? We've got a war to fight. Never found a way. Regardless of what they say, how can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? Can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? Can anybody see? We've got a war to fight. Never found a way. Regardless of what they say, how can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong?
I may have skewed the thing a little bit. How can it feel? This room. How can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? Is the voice like super loud compared to the piano? How can it feel this wrong? From this moment, how can it feel this wrong? We'll just go with these settings for the rest of the stream and hope it's okay. Bruh. Fear Inoculum. What's up? Are you, what was Fear Inoculum? Was that a Tool? Was that a Tool album? I feel like that was a Tool album. Welcome in. Hi. You sound like James Maynard Keenan. Wow. Thank you. That is a huge, huge freaking compliment. Thanks. Absolutely. He is one of my top three favorite vocalists of all time. He's an absolute legend. The Grudge. Oh, I can't. I don't know The Grudge, unfortunately. I got a few APC songs and one Pussifer song actually on my playlist. If you wanna check it out, I would love to play you something. But The Grudge, unfortunately, no. I haven't gone. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing the Maynard Screams. No. I wish I could, but I can't. I have limits. He apparently doesn't, but I do. He's pushing what? He's like 55 or something, and he's doing... Well, he's not 55, is he? Well, he is, isn't he? He's 50-something, isn't he? And he's still doing these insane songs. But I read an interview the other day where he was talking about not really being able to do like a full set of the heaviest songs anymore. It was like they had to pick and choose which songs to do, mix and match a little bit so, you know, he could get through a whole set. Thank you so much for the claps, guys. Thank you. Must be heavy for the voice too. Yeah, I mean, you've heard some of his music. It's absolutely insane how strong his vocals are. There's a YouTube video from when he was young. He appeared on stage. He appeared on stage with who was it? Rage Against the Machine, I think. And he did the most insane scream. It was ridiculous. And then he just put his phone to his ear and walked off stage. It's a massive scream and then just fucking off. Hey, thank you for the follow. Let's do, I know you wanted Maynard Vibes, but we got other songs in there, and we got other songs on the list, in the queue, so let's do some of those.
Flourishing, and he's in the universe when I'm in company. It's all in me. You love it how I move you, love it how I touch you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight, feeling that you can find my one. It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman. You believe God is a woman. I'll tell you all the things you should. Baby, take my hand, save your soul. We can make it last, take it slow. And I can tell that you know I know how I want it. Yeah, but you're different from the rest. And boy, if you confess, you might get blessed. See if you deserve what comes next. I'm telling you the way I like it, how I want it. Yeah, and I can be all the things you don't know not to be. When you try to comfort me, I keep on flourishing. And you see the universe when I'm in company. It's all in me. You love it how I move you, love it how it touches you, my one. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. And I feel it after midnight, feeling that you can find my one. It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman. God is a woman, yeah. God is a woman, yeah. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman. God is a woman. God is a woman, yeah. When all is said and done, you believe God is a woman.
Well, thank you so much for the very incredibly insane compliments. I've heard Ariana Grande singing without any effects or anything, and I can tell you right now, I cannot sing like her. She is insanely good. But thank you so much, Bestia di Satana, for that request. Thank you so much. Oh, I'm the first one to recognize where your name is from. There was a couple of songs on that album that were really nice. What songs were on there? Numa. Quite like that one. Tempest. I quite like that one too. I can't remember any of the other ones. Oh, Invincible was on there too. Yeah. It's a good album. Like, I listened to it a few times through, and I don't know, maybe I'll give it a few more listens, to be honest. I watched the video of the drumming video of Numa. It's insane. It is insane. He is. There's a reason why they call him an octopus. you don't really believe that he's only doing this with two hands and feet. You know? Tool is playing where? In your hometown? Oh, nice. Oh, there's a music festival in California. I won't be going because it's in... because it's in the States, but you know, hey, knows about our music. What's up? Good to see you again. I have no idea how to say your name. Next time I catch your stream, I will have to ask you to tell me how to actually say your name. I'm guessing it's Nosebora music, but I don't know. I like saying Nosebora. I don't know why. Nosebora. Can we get a shout out for this musician that we got to know last Saturday a little bit? Hung around here and then, we didn't raid, but we went over there, at least Lyndon and I, and watched for a little bit. And I can tell you, they have a lot of cool original music that is definitely worth taking a listen to. So head over there, check them, follow, see what they're about.
Waking up to ash and dust, I wipe my brow when I sweat my rust. I'm breathing in the chemicals. Breathing in, breaking off. Ah, freaking ween. I'm breaking in, I'm shaping up and checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa, I'm waking up. I feel it in my bones. To make my system blow. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Welcome to the new age. To the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, whoa, whoa. whoa, whoa, I'm radioactive, radioactive. I raise my flags and dye my clothes. It's a revolution, I suppose. I'm painting red to fit right in. Whoa. Breaking in, shaping up, then checking out on the prison bus. This is it, the apocalypse. Whoa. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. Enough to make my system blow. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Whoa, 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 whoa. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Systems go, the sun hasn't died. Deep in my bones, strain from inside. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones. To make my systems blow. Welcome to the new age, to a new age. Welcome to the new age, to the new age. Oh, 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 oh. I'm radioactive, radioactive. Oh, 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 oh. I'm radioactive,
radioactive, radioactive. What are those, Fear Inoculum? I would love to know what you mean by that. I would like to know what you mean by that, because that is the way you phrased that is not good at all. Well, thank you, Nosbora. Thank you so much. We don't do we don't encourage any sort of self-harm in here at all. So if that's what you were referring to, then I would advise you not to at all. But thank you for the claps. And thank you so much for the request. Someone who is not. It's a form of a workout. Thank you for clarifying. I did not know that. They're intense. Yeah, I guess that's where they get the name from. Jeez. Yeah, makes sense. Makes sense. That makes sense. Jeez. I would open with if you're talking about it, I would open with I do a form of exercise that is called, or that goes by the name of, and then quote, put quotation marks around it. Just like, you never know when Twitch decide to just go, yeah, no, yeet. They are really good at the whole thing of ignoring context, apparently. Jesus, I never know how to do those riffs. They are a little bit beyond my capabilities for singing and playing the piano at the same time. It's a bit of a struggle sometimes to get that right. But yeah. Whew. Excuse me.
Ooh. Wow.
Yeah, Lyndon and her walks. I try to join her on her walk sometimes, and she walks like really far. When I say join, I mean we live in separate countries, so obviously I'm not joining her on her walks in person, but I try to sometimes go for a walk at the same time, and I'm never able to walk as fast or as far as she does. Never. She's a machine when it comes to that stuff. Like, I'll walk my like 3 to 5 kilometers and she'll do like her 8 to 12 or something. It's a bit nuts. It's a bit nuts. It's super inspirational. It's super inspirational to watch her, to watch Linden go out of her, kind of come out of her physical inactivity and become so active.
Bring me to my knees, get all the times that I come beg you, please, in vain, all the times that I felt insecure for you. And I leave my burdens at the door. But I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can see through you, I see your true colors. 'Cause inside you're ugly, ugly like me. I can see through you, see to the real you. All the times that I felt like this, it's for you, and I taste what I could never have. It's from you all the times that I cry. My intention full of pride, but I waste more time than anyone. But I'm on the outside, I'm looking in. I can see through you, I see your true colors. Inside you're ugly, ugly like me. I can see through you, see to the real you. Times that I cry, all these ways see through you. I see your true colors. As inside you're ugly like me. I can see through you, see to the real you.
Thank you so much for the claps. And thank you so much for the request. Wow, it's been a while since I did that song. I'm guessing Fear Inoculum has left the building. I'm taking a wild guess that they are not here anymore. If you are, your songs are up in the queue, by the way. So I would like to know if you're here or not.
All this time.
And I would love to see some more songs in the queue. Oh yeah. The whole having surgery and not actually having your problem fixed. That would suck, huh? Holy shit. Going through that.
West Virginia, Mountain Mama.
Well, I guess they're gonna miss these songs. I really do quite enjoy these songs myself, so I'm gonna play them just because I like them. I hope you don't mind. Gotta sell your house to afford a sprained ankle. Not gonna get into the politics of it. Well, there is, I wouldn't say hope, but there is definitely an improvement as far as medication go with the initiative started by Mark Cuban. Like selling medicine at a reasonable markup. It's like, yeah, you can get insulin for $35 a month instead of, you know, fucking $200 or $300. But you can't go through the insurance because he doesn't wanna deal with the insurance companies. Because the insurance companies, they demand that the prices are pushed up higher for some reason. I don't know. So it's like you have to pay it out of pocket. But it's still infinitely better than what the old price was. Money and money's time. We wasted every second dime on diets, lawyers, rings and naps and flags and plastic surgery. Now Willy Wonka, Major Tom, Ali and Leia have moved on. Sing another final curtain call in all its atomic pageantry. Thank you.
swim, oh, hip-hip-hooray, for this fireworks display. Mind and body blown away, what a radiant crescendo. Our hair and skin like Marilyn Monroe in an after wind. Time is money and money's time. We wasted every second time when politicians fancy watering guns and plastic surgery, like a prince and really small. All the dolphins have moved on, signal the final curtain call in all its atomic pageantry. What a glorious display. Melt our joyous hearts away under the mushroom cloud confetti. Hip hip hooray for this fireworks display. Mind and body blown away. What a radiant crescendo. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. Hip hip hooray. Ticker tape hooray. Our hair and skin like Marilyn Monroe in an afterwind. Did every second time. Diets, lawyers, drinks and naps and flags and plastic surgery. Now Willy Wonka, Major Tom, Ali and Leia have moved on. Signal the final curtain call in all its atomic pageantry.
Yeah, Linda makes a good point. It's kind of hard to imagine when you're raised in a country where medicine doesn't cost that much. How do you survive when anything happens, really? Thank you so much for the claps. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. How do you actually survive that? It's kind of beyond me sometimes. A little bit. How that just makes sense. How people just survive there. I don't get it. I really don't get it.
I didn't want to know. I didn't want to know. Best to keep things in the shallow end, 'cause I never quite learned how to swim. I just didn't want to know. Didn't want didn't want. Close my eyes just to look at you. Taken by the seamless vision, I close my eyes, ignore the smoke, calling up the machines, turning blue. Such a lovely color for you. Calling up 10 machines, turning blue, while I just sit and stare at you. I don't wanna know. I didn't want to know. I just didn't want to know. I just didn't want, mistook the nods for unapproval. Just ignore the smoke and smile. Call it after matches, turning blue. Such a lovely color for you. Call it after matches, turning blue. Such a perfect color for your eyes. Call it after matches, turning blue. Such a perfect color for you. Call it after matches, turning blue, while I just sit and stare at you.
What a song. Jeez. I love that song. Hello, Mr. Not Mr. Beastock. Hello, I'm not Mr. Beast. Okay. All right. I'm sure. I am absolutely 100% sure you are not Mr. Beast. Okay. That's not something that happens. Mr. Beast doesn't randomly come into music streamers who have, like, how many viewers do you have? 14 viewers. So I am pretty sure you are not Mr. Beast. Okay. But welcome in. Thank you for the follow. And thank you for the really, really nice comment. I appreciate it. Thank you. Ba-dum, ba-dum, bum, 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 ba-dum, doo, doo. I'm Fry. I'm from Iceland. I play the piano and I sing. And I have a song list if you want to request something. Then, yeah, feel free to check out the song list, see if there's something on there that you like. And, yeah. Ba-dum-dum-da-dum-da-dum-dum. Hi, I'm good.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'll be the one if you want me to. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I am feeling so small. It was over my head. I knew nothing at all. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love, just starting to crawl. And say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm sorry that I couldn't get to you. And anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Bed of Roses by Bon Jovi, damn. That would be something, wouldn't it? Oh, jeez. Thank you, Bestie de Satana. I love that. You enjoyed it. Thank you. Thank you. Pina Colada, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. Hi. Please don't give up on me. Bed of Roses. It's a beautiful song. Also, I'm not actually talking to you, Lyndon, when when I'm singing this song. You know that, right? I've told you this before, that, and now others are joining, and I don't know if how I feel about that. Roll for intimidation. What do you want me to say? Jeez. You're such funny people now. Yes, very funny people. Hi. Very funny people. Linger has been stuck in your brain. Oh, wow. I haven't played it in a while, huh? Hey, my neighbors have started knocking. Woo! They've started banging again. Woo!
Your words to me, just a whisper. Your face is so unclear. I try to pay attention. Your words just disappear. Is it always raining in my head? Forget all the things I should have. My words get in my way. I smoke the whole thing to my head and feel it wash away. 'Cause I can't take any more of this. I want to come apart. Dig myself a little hole inside your precious heart. 'Cause it's always raining in my head. Get all the things I should have said. 'Cause it's always raining in my head. Things I should tell her. I am nothing more than a little boy inside that cries out for attention, yet I always try to hide. 'Cause I talk to you like children, though I don't know how I feel. But I know I'll do the right thing if the right thing is revealed. 'Cause it's always raining in my head. Forget all the things I should have said. 'Cause it's always raining in my head. Forget all the things I should have said. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you so, so much for that request, Lyndon. Bed of Roses. Do you mind if I do a chill version of Bed of Roses? I'm just... Well, depending on how hard my neighbors bang. If they start banging again, I might... I'll start singing loud again. Oh, this is one of the songs where I actually can't remember the bridge. I have no idea how the bridge goes in this song. Thank you so much for all the emotes. Thank you so much for the claps. It's a ghost. Linger has lingered in your brain since Lyndon requested it last time. Is that it? Cause it's always raining in my head. That's kind of funny. That's a little bit funny.
Sitting here wasted and wounded, and this old piano, I'm trying hard to capture the moment. This morning I don't know, cause a bottle of vodka still lodged in my head, and some blonde gave me nightmares that she's still in my bed. As I dream of a movies,
what
they won't make of me when I'm dead. With an ironclad fist, wake up and French kiss the morning, while some marching band keeps its own beat in my head while we're talking about all of the things that I long to believe, about love, the truth, what you mean to me. And the truth is, baby, you're all that I need. And I wanna lay for tonight, I sleep on a bed of nails. I want to be just as close as Holy Ghost is. Lay you down. So far away, each step that I take on my way home. King's ransom and dimes I give each night to sing through this payphone. Cause still I run out of time, or it's hard to get through till the bird on the wire flies me back to you. I'll just close my eyes and whisper, baby, blind love is true. And I wanna lay you down in a bed of roses. For tonight I sleep on a bed. Just as close as Holy Ghost.
houses, lay you down on a bed of roses. This hotel bar hangover, whiskey's gone dry. The barkeeper's wig's crooked and she's giving me the eye. I might have said yeah, but I laughed so hard I think that I died. Now as you close your eyes, know I'll be thinking about you while my mistress, she calls me to stand in her spotlight again. Tonight I won't be alone, but you know that I am. That don't mean I'm not lonely. I've got nothing to prove, for it's you that I die to defend. And I wanna lay you down in a bed of roses, for tonight I sleep on a bed of nails. I wanna be just as close as Holy Ghost is. Lay you down. I wanna lay you down in a bed of roses, for tonight I sleep on a bed of nails. And I wanna be just as close as the Holy Ghost is. Lay you down.
Thank you so much, Pina Colada. Thank you for the 50 bits. And not Mr. Beast, it's okay. We don't mind. As you'd rather say, that's not what we're about. And I don't want anybody to ever feel pressured to subscribe or give bits or donate or anything at any point. I really do appreciate every time that somebody does, because it allows me to keep my gear updated and invest in new stuff for the stream. I would love to get a new camera at some point during the year, and I've been shopping around trying to see what is reasonably cheap, like reasonably good without breaking the bank, you know, something I can use for the stream, as well as like a personal like camera because I love photography, and having a decent smartphone has really made me want to kind of get into that a bit more. And yeah, so I would love to aim for that next, but I haven't even decided what kind of camera to get yet. I know it's going to be a mirrorless one, so, you know, for the reduced size and weight. But there's also the matter of, like, which lens to get and stuff like that. Like, I'm not sure. I'm pretty sure I'll do a fair bit of landscape photography, so I'm guessing I'll get a wide lens for both landscape and stream. And like a decent zoom lens for everything else. Hey, Marshmallow. Hi, have a great lurk. Thank you so much for hanging out. And Dippy, what's up, man? How you doing? I hope you're well. And yeah, that was chill. Wasn't it chill? I thought it was chill. I thought I was super chill. You're great, Fry? No, you're a great Fry. You are great, comma, Fry. I'm guessing that was...
Do you have to let it linger?
I'm such a fool for you. You got me wrapped around your finger. Do you have to let it linger? Do you have to? Do you have to? Do you have to let it linger?
Thank you so much for that request. Oh, that was a fun one. Been over 5 years. Damn. Thank you so much for the claps, everyone. Thank you.
Ooh.
I want to know your plan. Is Nosebro still here even? I have a feeling they have left the building. I want to know your plan and how involved in them I am. My mouse is freezing up. There we go. Viewer list says they're still here. Well, my viewer list says they're not. Which one is right? Which one is wrong? How do I know? Thank you so much for the claps. Oof. My tummy is not happy with me. At all. It is making me very not happy. Oof. Anyways. Let's do more music. This is just a music stream today. It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all. Darkness inside you makes you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. And that's why I love you. Don't be afraid to let them show true colors, true colors. I'm beautiful like a rainbow. Crazy, and you
taking all you can bear. You can call me on, because you know I'll be there. And I see your true colors shining through. And I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. Don't be afraid to let them show into colors. Into colors, I'm beautiful.
Thank you so much for the request, Bestia de Satana. And hey, Session Michel, hi. Welcome in. Hello. It's good to see you. Hope you're having an okay day. Hope you're all having an okay day. Yes, you may, Lyndon. My tummy isn't really happy with me right now, so I kinda can't go on too long today. It's actually starting to hurt quite a bit. Unfortunately. It's late.
It's late in the evening. She's wondering what clothes to wear. She puts on her makeup and rushes along. She asks me, do I look all right? And I say, yes, you look wonderful tonight. To a party, and everyone turns to see this beautiful lady that's walking around with me, and then she asks me, do you feel all right? And I say yes, I feel wonderful tonight. I feel wonderful because I see the love light in your eyes. And the wonder of it all is that you just don't realize how much I love you. It's time to go home now, and I've got an aching head, so I gave her the car keys, and she helps me to bed, and then I tell her, as I turn off the light, I say, my darling, you were wonderful tonight. Oh, my darling, you were wonderful.
I don't know how to end this song. Sorry. Well, thank you for the 25 bits. Oof. Thank you so much, and thank you for the request. Jeez. That's not ideal. Thank you.
questions and places to go. There are too many options and far too many unknowns. This is why I need you. And everyone talks now, but no one is right. There are too many armies with no one to fight. This is why I need you. You make the darkness less dark. You make the edges less sharp. You make the winter feel warmer. You make my weakness less weak. You make the bottom less deep. You make the waiting feel shorter. You make my crazy feel normal. Every time you are the whole, love is the one, and this is the why. There are so many problems, and no one who cares. There are so many records, there are so many roads, and they all need repairs. This is why I need you. And there's not enough chocolate, there's too many chores. There are so many mountains that I haven't explored. This is why I need you. 'Cause you make the darkness less dark. You make the edges less sharp. You make the winter feel warmer. You make my weakness less weak. You make the bottom less deep. You make the waiting feel shorter. You make my crazy feel normal every time. You are the who, love is the what, and this is the why. You make the ship moving forward. You make it easy to try. You make my crazy feel normal every time. You are the who, love is the what, this is the why. You are the who, love is the what, this is the why. You are the who, love is the one. This is the why.
Jeez, I haven't drank enough liquids today, have I? It's such a sweet, sweet song. Thank you so, so much for the claps and all the emotes. Thank you. I appreciate that.
could I do without your smart mouth? I mean, drawing me in and you kissing me out.
No, that's not the lyrics.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright. My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine.
The monitoring just decided to stop working. The monitoring just disappeared. I have no idea why. It just did. And I had to restart the sound interface. It's the first time that happens. Yeah, very rude. Where was I?
It's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. I love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. I give you all of me, you give me on the table, we're both
risking it's all the way it's hard. Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. 'Cause I give you all of me, and you give me all. Give me all of you.
All right, let's do this song real quick and then end the stream. I feel like I need to play this song.
Put the words in my head when they wrapped in paper, it's all for you. Cause that's what you do. Cause that's what you do. That's what you do. No more fighting, this is only a waste of our time. Cause soon we'll be leaving, will this strength still be mine?
I gotta end stream. I'm sorry, I have to cut it. My stomach is killing me. And I can't. Can't do more. Let's go see Joanne. I want to thank everybody who stopped by today. Thanks for hanging out. I'll be back at some day, probably. Maybe. I don't know. No, I'll be back on Tuesday. Thursday. I'll be back on Thursday. Same time. Maybe.
Hopefully.
And, yeah. I'll be back on Thursday. Yes. Okay. Just had to confirm that that was the case. And I look forward to seeing all of you. Well, some of you, at least, then. And I don't know what to say. Lyndon, thank you for being here as per usual. Thanks, everyone, for the bits and the claps and the follows. And the lurks and the requests, and for being here and supporting me with this silly music thing. I hope you remember to spread the joy and love elsewhere as well. And I'll catch you on Thursday. Bye.